Very interesting story we're going to make with DIY passive solar water heater. This is going to be installed in one of my friend's house, who is Mr. Wagley, and he'll be a happy man after some time at this DIY. The DIY panel with a black pipe, with a black pipe arranged in a concentric form. If you are a new one to this, and we have this barrel, a drum which we normally discard at the top and bottom connections. And I can bet that this solar is not going to cost more than 10,000 rupees Nepali, which would be still less than $100. What do you say? Don't you want to have one of these in your house this winter or next winter? Wait and watch for the completion. Bye for now.